Now we're gonna investigate the side rooms first. Thank you very much. I'm gonna save and come back to that. Victory, I think it said last night when the castle paintings, it looked like it was trying to point something out to me. It wasn't tired or anything, I guess I could have been imagining things. But it kept looking at me, and then at one of my father's books that was on the floor. I picked up the book, and it was one of his earlier ramblings about ghosts. He was adamant that creatures who were killed by the hands of another creature would get a second chance at living as a specter or a ghost, something like that. He said dying naturally would end the cycle, you'd turn into nothing, disappear. Being killed by someone else on purpose? The world, nature, karma, it would give you another chance. Okay. Night 1. It's been a week since my father died. I've tried my best to read one of his books, because I know he would have wanted me to try picking up where he left off, with his research and all. But I'm just not that kind of person. Now this castle will be my home. Being king is not all it's cracked up to be. I'm quickly saving. I know it's through the glitchy glitchy wall. Save. Here. What is going on here? You acquired a mystery question marks key. Does that have anything to do with the well, perhaps? Taking this back to Minera, however you say it. Dead 4. Then I'm trying it. Actually. Oh! Directive, collect. Collect what? Oh, I know, don't I? There's now an axe in that stump. I think I know what's going on. I didn't realize that it would be that. Yeah. I did not realize it was gonna be that simple as know that something was up with one of the little fountain thingies. Where do I take this? Where do I collect it? I think I take it over to here. Yes. Okay. I am excited now. I think I know exactly what's about to happen. Just need to finish collecting. Do I need to do them in order, potentially? So we go here now. Search around this forest. Yep. Can you hear? Yeah, I was not expecting that one little clue that I happened to know would lead me to just finding this easily. If I had encountered this without that clue. That would have been entertaining. But I happened to have had the clue. I happened to have seen what's coming. I am stuck here. Can't move. It's up here, isn't it? The last piece, it's up here, isn't it? Oh, it's not? Interesting, is it in the glitch room? That would make sense. I guess there's the other question, is it even up here? Wouldn't there be supposed to be more pieces? Explore the other forests some more still. Floating in pizzeria, sucked into machine. hauntings are real. It's all real. Oh God. Missing one piece. I knew there were more than four. Where is it? Where is it? Is it in the, is it perhaps in the inn? No, hang on. The glitch room. Let's try there. No. Where is it then? It's not up here. Is it in the inn? It's in our room in the inn. No. It's here. I'm scared. Get me out of here. Directive. Find me. Objective or whatever. No, I think I know where I find them. Where is it? Where is it? Here. Corrupt Bonnie, are you the one who beat the others? Really? Well, come on then. Let's see it happen. Hello there.